somewhere, any place is better. Starting from zero, got nothing to lose. Maybe we'll make something. Me, myself, I got nothing to prove.
You got a fast car. I got a plan to get us out of here. I've been working at a convenience store.
Managed to save us a little bit of money. Won't have to drive too far. Just cross the border and into the city. You and I can both get jobs. Finally see what it means to be living.
You got a fast car. First thing you're to run, fly away. We're gonna make a decision. Live tonight, die this way.
I'll take a minute to detect my voice. I'll have crazy or wacky in here.
Said his body's too old for working. His body's too young and took like it. Moving off and left him.
Yeah, he would be one of my friends.
One of my friends that we could give. I said somebody's got to take care of him. So I quit school, that's what I did.
No, I really want a fast car.
We go cruising and stand ourselves. We still ain't got a job.
Work in the market as a checkout
girl. I don't think so.
Well, it depends on what I'm seeing in front of me. If I'm heading down a straight corner, right now what I'm worried about is somebody turning the corner and blasting me with that smell. We're wandering into like something traffic. We're wandering into something that's seriously dark or whatever. So if I listen, I don't see anything too crazy. I'm thinking whatever. One thing that I'm going to be listening for sure, is a halt of noises. Because that would probably tell me that people have been told, like, stop, wait, or whatever, something is coming in. If I'm still hearing movement and a jingle of stuff, and it sounds like, say, prisoners and chains, I'm going to assume that people down here haven't
been.
I'm like, all the noise.